wanna fuck, I'm fucking all night, yeah. Bending up with your plan,
looking my nigga, my wrist in his eyes, yeah. Got these diamonds, they shine in the dark.
He talking down, he hit with the pain. My niggas just shoot to the room. And these bitches be quick to shoot. In the eye, and I'm out nigga zoom. Hit the boy body, 2-3 bullet gon' hit the boy body. I'm in the field to my mama on top. Shaking and nasty, my niggas on top.
What's up, everybody? We back with another vlog. You know what I'm saying? Tight shit. Today, I'm on my ace today, right now. I'm going to Emirates Mall and that. You did tight shit, night to fleece, feel me? Black techie, you know? Got the room key with me. Credit card tag being, that's it. Are we going down here? Tap the card. We're going down to ground floor. We're gonna go Emirates Mall. We're gonna go shop around. See what the vibes are looking like at Foot Locker. I mean, because I'm J4, J11, J1s, F4. Oh yeah, I bought Air Forces yesterday. I don't know if I recorded that, but I bought Air Forces yesterday. And I bought some stuff from Louis Vuitton and Givenchy, which I'll show you. Yeah, man. Let's get into the video. Like, share, subscribe, all that good stuff.
Alright, so I know we're at Emirates Mall, you know what I'm saying? Yes, sir, baby. That's how we step it, cuz. You feel me, dawg? That's how we step it, cuz. But anyways, you know what I mean? We're at Emirates Mall. We're going into Foot Locker. As you guys can see, y'all see Foot Locker. Type deep. Type shit,
my nigga.
We're at Foot Locker right now. Y'all peep. You feel me, though? We're at Foot Locker right now. We're looking for some new drip. What's up, sir? Looking for some new drip in that. And yeah, man. Leave a like, subscribe. Yeah, man. Pull up Foot Locker, Dubai Mall of Emirates. Yes, sir. Real trap shit.
I don't want your bitch, that's why I gave her back. Be with boy and I do not be with that. Smoking on this tree, I eat with the cat. It be around me cause I don't trust the soul, yeah. Niggas switching up on they bros, yeah. Changing up for these hoes, yeah. That's why I don't fuck around, ayy. Smoking up dope out the zip. Y'all niggas savage, we still remain trip. My niggas savage, we clutch on that grip, yeah. I really be in this shit. I don't give a fuck about your feelings, bitch. I just want that money, chasing dividends. You know how I'm rocking, fucker and her friends, yeah.
Alright, y'all, you know what I'm saying? We just pulled up to the motherfucking Apple store. You know what I'm saying? You know what I mean? It's a large Apple store in Dubai. You feel me? Tai Chi. But anyways, man, we about to enter. I actually have a laptop that I need to trade in. But I forgot. I'm gonna go back to the hotel and get in there. I'm gonna trade it in and get like some Apples or something. And yeah, man. Like, share, and subscribe, bro. Alright, niggas. You know what I'm saying? Your boy just got the computer. I'm saying the computer. It's that Apple MacBook Pro. Some of you guys know I used to edit my videos on this computer. You know what I said? So it has a lot of memories and stuff like that. But today we gonna trade it in for some AirPods. You get me? Or like some. I don't know what the hell we gonna get, but we gonna get some out of the goddamn MacBook. I know that. But anyways, leave a like, subscribe. I haven't given you guys like a Young Hotel tour yet, just cause like, you know, I don't know, but Kempinski is dope. Like, this is a dope ass hotel. I'm gonna give you guys a hotel room tour when the room is like clean. It's just that when I got there, low key like just chilled, and then we went to the malls and stuff and then showered and all that good shit. But yeah, I'll give you guys a Young tour, don't worry, type shit, you know what I mean? But now I'm going back to the mall, because as you guys know, my hotel is actually in one of the biggest shopping malls in Dubai. All I have to do is walk through a door and I'm in the mall, bro. It's as simple as that, mate. Is we on the ground floor or where is we at? Yep, we's on the ground floor. You know what I'm saying? We got the MacBook on us. You know what I'm saying? Got the MacBook on us. Yeah, yeah. You know what I'm saying?
What's happening, GG? Feel the band over with bass. Get a little bro in my job. You can come get rich with us. You gon' eat or you gon' starve. Keep it certified. Hear the sin I pay, I'm not the rock. Pop out 2020 color and I'm riding in the stars. Those some people hate that I'm on top. I bulletproof the car. All the members make free bands. Our packs live like they cracking cards. Juno for a fact, I keep it real. You still ain't take the chart. Why she talking crazy about me like gon' do more than my part? I can't play with my creation. Give the world to my little boss. I've been saving more than I've been spending. That's what I be on. I'm a human, I'm not perfect. I know sometimes I be wrong. I'm like, come and put that pussy on me. Don't be running from me. If I like it, I spend money on it. Get whatever from me. Put these figures in your business. I do real shit.
Alright, y'all, so at the Apple store right now. It's
Some of you know this MacBook, you know, I used to edit my videos on this bit. Now we upgrading, bro, and stuff like that. But yeah. Oh, do you want me to unlock it?
Yes.
Oh, okay.
Guys, so we're just at Givenchy, whatever. Now we are at Valentino, you know what I'm saying? And yeah, man, about to go cop some stuff. And yeah,
I see. Yeah, I see. We're walking around Mall of Emirates and that. It's pretty lit. I don't know what to say. Let me flip the camera back. You know, right now, I'm just walking around the mall. But right now, I'm walk to Nike store to see if, like, I know yesterday there wasn't, like, much and shit like that. But I'm gonna walk to Nike store and stuff like that and see, like, what the vibes are looking like. Bro, Dubai is so beautiful, bro. Like, niggas don't understand. This country is amazing. God, no. You know what I mean? Like, shit, nigga. And yeah. But, like, I'm just walking right now. And yeah, man, make sure y'all leave a like, hit a sub, hit a comment, you know, all that good stuff. And yeah, yesterday we were at Golden Village. What did you guys think? Rate it out of 10 in the comments in that previous video for Golden Village. And I got to try Prime yesterday, y'all boys. What y'all think of Prime? All that good stuff. And yeah, man. All right, y'all, I'm in Zara right now because I'm trying on some pants. I'll set the camera up so you guys can see. I'm trying on some pants. Can you guys see? I got medium and I got small. I'm gonna try medium first, just like, see. Probably gonna censor this part of the video, not trying to have you guys see my shit, you know what I'm saying? Or I might just move out the frame. What's up, y'all? We back in the mall. I went to the hotel, had a quick shower and shit like that. Yeah, check out the drip, you know what I'm saying? Laker cap, Balenciaga tee, Nike. What you know about 50th birthday vibes? What you know, guys? Even a flipping bar here and shit. Ah, no. Also me when I turn 50, like, I want these, you know what I'm saying? Hey, what's up, motherfuckers? You know what I'm saying? Quick change of plans. You know, your boy got dressed in a suit. White Air Force Ones, you know what I'm saying? Type beat. And we're at like 50th birthday celebration. My mom's friend. Happy birthday to Nissim's mom, Auntie Michelle. One of a kind, you know what I'm saying? And I'm just showing you what the vibes are looking like. 2 minutes, you know what I'm saying? Big suit vibes. It's a, you know what I'm saying? Air Force One type beat. You know what I mean? But let me show you guys the vibes real quick. So this is what the, so far, like, it just started like 2 minutes. And there's even a bar here. Might just go get a young drink, you know, in the air. Huh? What is it? Leave a like on the video. This video is insane.